just ran into a little bit of a problem in 1941.
Where's he gone?
Circling the airfield. I believe we're waiting to bounce.
Just shy of 5,000 of these Yak-3s were built. German fighters and experienced some low losses. The French managed to get hold of them. French fighter pilots employed the Yak-3 in nearly 100 victories.
Eats up a lot more sky, doesn't it, than the Warbird. A lot quieter. Good power-to-weight ratio. Which would be wanted a fighter. And of course, throughout the war, the fighters developed. I think you're right up to the last stage. Pulling up into about 40 degrees, hesitation roll. 2, 3, 4 points.
Soviet forces.
Miles away, they've got a gliding competition today.
Absolutely.